Mendes, Mendel stated three laws: first law of dominance, second law of segregation, and third law of independent assortment. Second law, that is the law of segregation. This law is also called as law of purity of gamete. Law of purity of gamete or law of segregation. Segregation. Segregate. When gametes are formed, the alleles get segregated from each other. Therefore, this law is called as law of segregation. When hybrid, that is in embryo generation, when hybrid is formed, forms gametes, the alleles segregate from each other and enter into different gametes. Alleles segregate and enter into different gametes. The gametes formed are pure. In that, they carry only one allele each, because in each gamete, one allele is there. The gametes which are formed are always pure for a particular character or trait. Therefore, this law is also called as law of purity of gametes. Gametes are always pure for that character. The gamete may carry either dominant or recessive factor, but not both. Either dominant or recessive character is present in the each gamete. Therefore, this law is also called as law of purity of gametes. Example, we can see clearly here, when in dihybrid ratio, yellow round pea plant crossed with green wrinkled, the gamete of yellow round capital Y from this and capital R from this. Only one allele, two alternatives for color of seed, that is capital Y, only single capital Y and another for round seed of the pea plant, the capital R. That means here gametes are formed, consist only one allele for that trait. For yellowness, capital Y, for shape of the seed round, capital R, not both, capital R smaller, but only one capital R. Here, small y and small r, these are the gametes. When gametes combined, which generation is formed? F1. In that F1 hybrid, from that F1 hybrid, when gametes are formed, F1 hybrid cells are crossed at that time, two pea plants from F1, this pea plant and this another pea plant crossed, then what happened? This pea plant produces how many gametes? Four gametes. Each gamete consists the character from capital Y, single character only, or single trait or single allele. Capital Y and capital R, not both. That is capital R and small r. Is it there? No. Only capital Y and capital R here. In second gamete, capital Y and small r is there. In third gamete, small y and capital R is there. And fourth gamete, yes, small y and small r is there. Only one allele enters into gametes. And therefore, this law of segregation of the alleles. What is the way of segregation? These alleles can separate independently, as well as these alleles are enters, only one allele enters into each gamete in pure form. What is my pure form? Because capital Y only responsible for which color of the pea seed? Yellow seed. Which color? Yellow. And capital R is responsible for which shape? Round. That means what? Capital Y always show which color? Yellow. And capital R always show which shape? Round. That means what? This capital Y always express only one character, that is yellow color of the seed. And capital R only express the shape of the seed, that is the round, and that is in pure form. Not mixing of characters there. There is no mixing, therefore pure form. They express itself in pure form. Therefore, this law is also called as law of purity of gametes. These four gametes written here, male plant, this is female plant's gamete, 16 combinations occurs. When these capital Y were comes, they express itself in a pure form. This is only an example. You can write up to here in the explanation. Okay, but in dihybrid ratio, we can clearly see that combination of all these 4 into 4 gametes, how many combinations occurs? 16 combinations occurs, which show the gametes are combined in a pure form. Therefore, this law of segregation is also called as law of purity of gametes. This capital Y combines with capital R also and small r also. It is independent. This another law, that is law of independent assortment. This law of segregation states that gametes separated in a pure consist the characters in pure form. Therefore, this law is also called as law of purity of gametes. Okay?